Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi, everyone. My name is Saad Malik. I'm the Secretary of Education at the Islamic Society of Baltimore. Now, we are faced with an unprecedented challenge here because with the coronavirus situation, obviously our children are at home, but also all fitness opportunities are very limited to us. Gyms are closed, parks are closed, and we're faced with this challenge where we want to make sure we are getting some kind of physical activity throughout the day, but as well, we want our children to be able to get that physical activity. So we're very excited to announce here through the ISB Healthy wing at the Islamic Society of Baltimore, we're going to be launching a series of fitness videos that are going to be broadcasted to you live. Now, stay tuned and look out for emails that come out to you with the detailed schedule, but we're going to have members of the community, fitness experts, who are going to be conducting these classes for you on a daily basis. We're going to be building up these activities for you to be able to follow. Now, these are things that your children will be able to follow along with you. There are also things that you'll be able to do. The idea is family-friendly fun. We want everyone to be able to prioritize fitness, everyone to really be able to go out and get their blood flowing. These are things that you can do in your living room, in your basements, in your backyards. Simple ways to get your blood pumping and prioritize that fitness for you. So inshallah, stay tuned and enjoy. Jazakallah khair.